What's up, guys? Welcome back to the UltFone channel. After updating to iOS 16, some users are having the flashlight issue on their iPhone. It could be grayed out or not flashing normally. In this video, I'll help you fix it with 6 simple methods. Let's get into it. First, close all background apps. Some activities of them might affect your flashlight. Next, try force restarting your iPhone. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. Once boot up, try using your flashlight again. Next, go to Control Center. Press and hold the flashlight icon until you see the brightness indicator. Adjust it until there's light start flashing. Next, go to General. Software update. Check if there's an update available for your iPhone. If yes, a new software version could fix the issue for you. If you still need help, go to General, Transfer, or Reset iPhone. Then go ahead and reset all settings. This won't delete any data on your iPhone, so rest assured. If the issue persists, try repairing the iOS with UltFone iOS System Repair. The standard repair can fix the issue on your iPhone without any data loss. After downloading the firmware, you can start repairing. This process takes about 10 minutes. Once completed, check if your flashlight is acting normal again. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.